Looks like that worked.
Jump!
Mimir, I never asked how it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swifter to you, didn't you, brother? I felt nary a scratch.
Shame.
So, what's it like, being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
Appeared over there. See it? Mekin. We should be able to reach the wedding site.
They still haunt this realm, so will I.
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same. Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby.
Lunda's ore.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Interesting. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. More Sather markings. Gunhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place.
Lunda's armor taken care of, as well as her odd little sphere. Should we return them to her?
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Anything illuminating?
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Gunhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
wise. More like Kvothe the inebriated in truth.
I think that's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more. Things have gone differently, but these Sather are at rest now.
Learn anything?
That's another raven sent to the Tree of the Dead. Perhaps we should check up on it.
What did you find?
Is it done? Are they dead?
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make. Not yours to prevent. even if you had been here.
I... Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my goddess.
Kratos, thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It could not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
Ah, I know that face. You got something for me, don't ya?
Lunda.
Right. Business time.
Yeah.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Elf has been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite toy.
What?
Good thing you were so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
It's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay. Okay.
Somebody ought to save these, even if the Vanir won't.
Lady Freya?
Get so much as a paper cut in that.